Oh, phone call.
Hola, Luis here. Did you
How
guys
do you
see
get my
Rick?
number?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine
All
to help
right,
suppress
by
the
that
progress
door.
of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there.
Oh, he's here too? Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Yes. But give me 1 minute. Welcome back, everybody, to some Resident Evil 4. As you can see, we're making our way into the castle. Do me a favor, if you guys can, you know, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys, if you guys are enjoying the gameplay and walkthrough. But let's get in. There are a lot of crows. What's in house? Pesos. That sounds like old boy. I don't have a lot of money to buy anything.
I have something I think you like.
I'll bet you do.
Lot of selects. Don't get yourself
right.
killed now.
I'll try my best. You know what, since we did that. What we got here? With so many handguns available, choosing the right one for you can be tricky. Luckily for you, we've completed a list of the special characteristics for four stellar choices. Punisher, this one was brilliant stability and protection, penetration, power, a laser sight that could be mounted onto it to make it a very versatile weapon. Red 9, this gun delivers a lot of power, but it kicks like a horse. Blacktail, a great gun, ideal for quick shooting. Its compact size also helps free up inventory space. Matilda, out of stock, and is a bit unremarkable on its own, but attaching the stock lets you suppress the enemy with 3-round bursts. Sounds good. Alright. Oh, looks like we're going up. Ashley? Ashley. Right? Ashley. What can we see? I forget how to zoom. There we go. Oh, there's that guy that called the giant on me. What a dick.
It's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
He's probably gonna be tough
Crossbows,
to kill.
Huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
Anything else? Anything cool besides my oh, here we go.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Catapult. I'm gonna go catapult.
Things just keep getting better.
Alright, Ash. I'll call you Ash. Just because I like Ash versus Evil Dead. Go on, Ashley Williams. Shut up! Oh,
keep
Jesus.
Your voice down.
Trying to give us away? What the hell's wrong with you? What's that? I'll need you to keep quiet. Oops.
What is that?
Ow! Okay. Had to bring out the big gun. Oh! Dang it, I wanted to make... No, not that. I thought the bolt gun would be pretty awesome. I'm not super stoked about it right now. Took a guess that that was breakable. Play the piano? Ashley? Or Ash? So I meant. That's right, calling you Ash. Get warm by the fire. Alright, need more money, because I want to buy that rifle. Something doesn't sound right. Oh, come on. They got helmets on. Oh shit. Watch out, Ash. They're shooting at us. Oh, got him. I missed again. Reloaded. Shoot him in his ass. Oh my god, brother. Will you die? Damn it. You ho!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Stop getting hit. This ain't the time to get hit. Oh shit. I'm telling you, that's a catapult. I knew it! Alright, we can't be using that pussy gun. Miss me, bitch.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
What are you running on? Damn it. Really? Stay down, ho. Come on, Ash.
Okay, it's all right. Come on.
What the hell? What are you doing? Where'd he come from? Stay close to me.
Damn, it's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Okay. What if I just leave her back there? Can I do that? Oh shit.
I knew it.
Hmm. Oh shit, come on. Oh. Get up there. Shit, what? Oh my God.
Get down.
Move, ho. Is that all of them? I wish I would have looked at that forever ago. Come here. Get down. Yes, yes, yes. I know.
With me.
All right. Okay. Now I can stay close. That gross little bastard. Give me that. He's got nothing. Stay down. Oh.
It's open. Go.
All right. What was the button? Fuck it.
One down.
Assholes. There we go. I'm retarded. Any more blue things? Oh, some green herb. What's this? Destroy the blue medallions 3. The blue medallions have been struggling up, strung up around the castle by those crazy zealots. There's a damn eyesore. Someone get them out of my sight. Right, so, I got 3. It's in her. Oh, that dude's back.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Take that.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
I'm trying to save my money. I want the rifle. Alright. Thanks, everybody. Is that him breathing like that? Oh shit.
Welcome to my castle.
Oh, is that
such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Candy.
Oh.
Who the hell?
It's not who I thought it was.
Me? Oh please, call
big
me
old head.
And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl over to me now.
Oh, he's got two big dudes behind him.
Ramon, the girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours.
Why?
With a girl as the very source, your United States and the entire world shall overflow with his grace.
Dude's insane.
Is the iron wheel of my
got a
master,
midget.
The most holy Lord Sadler. So then you will comply. Yes?
No.
Never.
Oh.
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Oh. Started off sounding good. Oh shit!
Leon?
Just stay close.
Leon, watch out!
Oh shit, there's more of them. Oh, I got you, bitch. I was in the middle of a kick. It's not fair. I was in the middle of a kick. No,
spread out.
Okay.
Run. Ow! Well, I got you. Swing that thing at me, will you? Bet you didn't know Leon knew karate, did you?
Leon!
What?
You're cocky for a sec. With me.
Got it.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Oh. Damn right I'll take a gold bar. Alright, we can go that way. That's locked.
No luck. If we can get her onto the other side.
Something in there. Boop, 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 boop. Yellow herb. Alright, come on, girl.
Come on.
Okay.
Push ya.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Hurry up, girl.
It's open.
Sweet.
Thanks.
Oh, that nice. Can we squeeze through here? Nice.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Ugh, dude. Oh, nice. Right, now we can go that way. Who said that? No shit. Oh. Someone that wrote that on him? I woke up in the middle of the night once again. It is those awful noises coming from the basement. Sound of nails clawing at the stone walls and the withering moan of curses. The man harbors enough hate to ruin the world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar's family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I once ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to the wretched voices of everything of every night. I can't take any more. I had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where the voice cannot reach my ears. Okay.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
How'd he go? I don't have that key.
What was that?
I don't know.
Keep animals down here or something?
Hamburger? Dungeon key. The light is lost. How do I get this? Oh, my headset's about to die too. Gosh darn it. Oh, I got him! I really didn't think I was gonna go kill him. Ashley?
Oh, it's you.
What up, girl?
What happened down there?
Nope. I don't want to talk about it.
We're right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Nice. Oh, there it is. All right. A deer, a bird, and a snake. Okay, where do we find that? Is there one in here? No. Now we're organized. Ooh, what is this? We got a rusty sword. A rusty sword with a chipped blade. It has been dulled for. Display and cannot be used as a weapon. Oh, that sucks. Golden sword. A rusted sword. Nope. Superb golden sword. It has been dulled for display and cannot be used as a weapon. Well. Huh. Okay. Iron sword. What's that one say? Alright. A rugged iron sword, it has been Doll for display. Can I, yeah. Okay. No shit. What did that do?
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
What? I wouldn't even think of that, lady. That's a good call. Good job. Bloody sword.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
They use it for something.
Won't budge.
Okay, you can't go that way. What's over here? That's where that's where I came from. Yeah. Move it, lady. Does it do anything?
Artwork. Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story?
Maybe. Rusty sword, iron sword, golden sword. Put that one there. Golden sword, iron sword, and yeah, oh, first try.
Oh, guess you were right.
I'm the best. All right, let's see if there's anything. Oh, let's break this. All right, it's just a torture chamber, and to get that other sword. We're making moves, Ash. Got another hand grenade. Nice. Oh! Ow! Give me that snake. Alright, so now I can sell that. I guess finish that trial. If that's the little thing. What's in hell? Well, we need to find our dude. We got a lot of stuff to sell.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
And for the courtyard. Vivian? Doesn't make sense to leave. No? That's a stag. Oh. We need that and a snake. Oh, trust
Don't
me.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leave this one to me.
Oh, nice.
Where are you going?
We're going.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers. Seriously, who does that?
I'm a baller.
What are you, my mother?
Just curious.
If
Stay there.
Don't leave me.
I'm not leaving. Wow. Nice.
Leon, over here.
What's up, girl?
Thanks. Nice.
Good girl. Oh, I missed this one. Alright. What do we need for that rifle? 30? I think 30. So with everything we found, if we find old dude, we might be able to sell it. Alright. Gunpowder? Ah, oh, shit.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
No.
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
What? What does that even mean? What do we got here? Parasites and their ecology. Volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability to control the host. This is basic knowledge among most biologists, but not much is known as the as to how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several such parasites. Dicrolilium, Glacotosebatopum, Leogatopodidium, and I'm not reading all that. Oh, safe. There we go. I thought this was a dead end. Nope.
Won't open.
Kind of is. There we go. This should be. Yep. Okay. Open. Oh, we got oil. Lots of oil. I hear someone. Hear people chanting. This. Okay.
Leon, they're here.
Who's here?
The entertainment.
Yep. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, girl. Anybody want to transform? Why is it so smoky over there?
Watch out!
Oh shit. Where's that guy going, little girl? Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? Come on, Red. Right, where is this thing?
Next.
Take that. Oh. Shooting at us. Right in the head.
Ashley, you all right?
Yeah.
There we go. There we go. I thought they were trying to keep, like, they, like, needed her for something. Sit down, ho. Oh, he's coming up. Was he not coming up? Oh, I thought he was coming up. Die! Sucking. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Die! Damn, stop missing! Son of a bitch! Oh, there's, I didn't even see that there. A lot of oil. Okay. Okay. Oh, did I miss something? I thought I saw Alright, whatever. Definitely missed that. Now we have a wheel. Oh, shit. I heard something. Thank you. Let's go, girl. Hey! Oh!
Watch out!
Break already.
Seriously, Jack? Son of a bitch. Stop shooting at me.
Ashley!
You hit old girl. And yep, you got me hurt.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't get hit again. Stop shooting at me. Oh, what the? Oh no. Oh no. Hush! Grr! Seriously. Grr!
Thanks.
Anytime.
All right. Are you serious, dude?
Next. Come on.
I'm out of ammo. Shit, 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 shit.
Ashley, let's go!
What is this over here? Hold on. Pesos. I forgot I still had this guy. Let's go, Ash.
Let's go.
No problem.
No, nothing? I got enough money now to buy the thing. He's still shooting at me. I thought I had 4 shots in this. Sit down! Dude. Three shots. Three grenades. Okay. Okay.
Hidden platform?
A little over the top, don't you think?
What? Oh, here we go. Here, well, what is this? There we go. Got gunpowder.
Here.
No problem.
Get up there, girl.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Shit.
Give me a break already.
There we go. Got him. Headshot. What?
Hang on! I've got you!
Got him. Come on, girl! Transform. Oh, shit. Where are you going, girl? I'm out of ammo. Ah, there's two of them.
Let me go. No. Put me down.
Oh my God, hit him.
Leave me alone. Leon.
Run, motherfucker. Oh my God, dude. Grab that ammo, girl.
One down.
Come on.
Get back here.
All right.
Come on.
prob.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you okay, Thanks. Ash? All good. Why are you making so much noise? Come on down, lady. Oh. Move, ho! Alright, I see.
Come on.
Okay.
Open the door. Don't get stolen again. Oh, she's puking again.
Looks like the right place.
Okay? Uh-oh.
I think so.
She's fainting.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Uh-oh. I think the dude got her. Open the door.
Shit.
All right. Well, a lot of happened in that chapter. I hope you guys are enjoying the Resident Evil 4 gameplay. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.